reckon there's around about a 50% to 60% chance of an El Niño emerging next year, according to most of the analyses. But what we see with those El Niños is definitely an increase in the likelihood of drought conditions.
We won't really know until the middle of the year onwards whether or not we're shaping up for an El Niño, which could bring some of that hotter, drier weather, or more of a neutral summer. So at this stage, it's still just a watch this space.